What is up, you guys? Welcome back to another video. If you guys are new here, my name's Taylor. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and click the bell to be notified every single time that I post. Today's video is going to be a course vlog. It is a Future Champions Vegas Championship tournament at Prim Lakes Course, which is a par 71. So here are all the clips from round one. Let's go.
Next on the tee, from Las Vegas, Nevada, Taylor Wilczek.
Taylor's birdie putt on two.
Shot.
Hole 7 for par. Thank you. hole 8, birdie putt. There she got it. Taylor's approach on 10. Taylor going for it in 2. On hole 11, par 5. Birdie putt on 12.
So round one recap, shot 77 with 11 fairways hit, 14 greens, and 36 putts. Wasn't the best, but definitely was good. So let's roll to Sunday's clips.
This is the 8:15 starting time from Las Vegas, Nevada. Taylor Wilson.
18. Second shot. Almost drove the green.
Round two recap, which would be Sunday, shot 78 with 12 fairways, 11 greens, and 38 putts. So both days honestly could have been a heck of a lot better. I'm gonna work on my putting this week before my tournament next week, but they were the two lowest tournament scores that I have posted total, so happy about that, but it definitely could have been better, so I'm super excited to see what the future holds for tournaments and stuff. But I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, make sure you hit the like button, smash the subscribe button, comment down below what you guys want to see next, and shout out Dad for filming all the video clips that you guys saw over the weekend for me, and follow me on the gram if you don't already, at Taylor Wilczek, and I will see you guys on Saturday. Peace.